Welcome to the Gospel Voice, ladies and gentlemen. Another week, God has blessed us to be here. And through this week, I tell you one thing, that the enemy has been trying to just break us, break us to the point that we won't want to show up. But we're just a bunch of people that love the Lord, and we are determined to praise him. So, ain't got nothing coming here. Truth. You know, leaning to my own understanding has caused me to do a lot of things that I shouldn't have done because that's my understanding. From turning on the radio, from turning on the TV, from listening to different individuals, it kind of molds me to their knowledge, to the worldly knowledge. But when you abide in Christ, it changes you. It gives you differentiation. Differentiation. A lot of us just go through the day, I do this, and you never think about it. But God has this messenger, the Holy Spirit, that reminds you of things. And I ask God to come into my life no matter what I'm about to do. Because you don't get a text message or an email, a notification saying that a test is about to come. It's just, boop. And then how you react to it. And Lord, sometimes it's kind of hard, especially when that individual crossed me first. But that's when I'm supposed to show the fruit of the Spirit. Lord, this I'll do.
Take it over again so you can get what I'm saying.
This I'll do, Lord. This I'll do. Some people say it's easier said than done. But when you love the Lord, it gets easy. It's get easy because you want to please him. And everything that Jesus teached us while he walked the earth, it's about love. You didn't see Jesus put nobody down except the Pharisees, the vipers. Everybody else, he was telling them, "Go, don't go sin anymore. Come, you know, believe, faith." So what I get at the message is that I got to get to the point that I can love that cameraman out there. And I don't even know him.
Hey, man, how you doing?
You got to get to the point that you love. That's what it's about. Jesus loved, man. He loved. Remember the woman that everybody brought to him? I bet you the guy was part of him. And he sat back in there and tried to get the woman in trouble. And he, you know what I'm saying? Because he don't say nothing about it, but he was sitting there trying to get a stone, you know, get a brick. He probably had the first brick. He probably dropped the first brick when Jesus said, you know, those without sin cast the first stone. Can you just see that? Everybody, look, 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 look. And he asked her, well, where's your accusers? Huh? He's so awesome, man. It's about that love. It's about that love.
Given a chance, we can lay these things down.
It starts with the love like our Father showed us.
Three times he wanted Peter.
I love you.
A house is not home, not a king, another son to roam.
Never know he could be anything.
I got the fruit of the Spirit.
could you be love? Ah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we want to do a song that I wrote, and I know we've done it before the other shows, but this song, we want to feature this song because it says a lot about what we believe here at the Gospel Voice. And it says, it's done. It's done. It's complete. Nothing more, nothing less. That means that Jesus said that it's done. When he said it's done, it's finished, how in the world can you come up and say you got to add something else to it? That don't make sense, okay? It's done. Again.
She told me there's nothing that you need. Thank you.
take all that.
So excited in the oh yeah, because the rest I'm still in the grave, right? So we serve a risen Savior, Another week we have shared with you a risen Savior. This is why we have our joy. This is why we walk the way we walk. This is why that we get to the point in our lives that we can say, I'm sorry. That's kind of hard these days. But we come to the end of our show, and we want you to know one thing. While we're down here, we got something to do. While I'm down, my choice to live how I choose. I can walk wise, or I can be another fool. Nothing lasts forever, only one thing that matters.
When it's all over and done, and you look back over my life, can you say I walked with God? Will he say,
God to glorify, he's depending on me to lift his holy name on high. Not just in this song I wrote, it's in my walk that we show.
It's all over and done.
Yeah, yeah. Strong,
stepped on, moved on.
This is my song. I talk right there. If I tell you I love you, make sure you join me on Facebook, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Our website is Gospel Voice TV Show. Then I and we're looking for a guitarist, a seasoned, somebody that can play. Not just a rock guitarist. You got to be rock and R&B. Get in contact with me on Facebook. Moan it. We got Betty. We got Millie. We got Lori. Did I get it right? Okay. We got Talisa. We got my girl. That's my, there's nine in the middle, y'all. That's Jordan right there, huh? And we got Dana in the house. We got on the drums a great guy, a great minister, y'all. A man of God. Huh? Gary. We got Rudy on the bass. We got Ruben on the Cougars. Can you sing it for me one time, Dan? Come back and join us next week, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Derrick Williams. Join me on Facebook, guys.